All right, happy Whiskey Wednesday again, y'all. Cheers. Well, I drink a little Jack and Coke today. I want to say a big thank you to my sponsor, Shallow Music. They always take good care of me, and they're the ones who hooked me up with this Martin guitar here, so I always appreciate them. They take good care of this thing. I wouldn't be able to do this without them because I beat the hell out of this thing. I'm always needing something redone to it. We're going to do a little Keith Whitley song for you today. Let's check this out. Well, I was pouring out my troubles to a stranger in a bar. Of the problems and the pressures on a country music star. Well, half bragging, half complaining about the money and the fame, and just how lonely life could be when you made yourself a name. I said, would you like a drink? He said, thanks, I'll have a double. I worked up a pipe of thirst just listening to all your troubles. And while he makes that drink, I'll smoke one if you got it. Might be lonely at the top, but it's a bitch at the bottom. I left $100 on the table and didn't wait around for change. But my load a little lighter and my thinking rearranged. The stranger made me realize how thankful I should be. And if I forget, I hope those words he said come back to me. I said, would you like a drink? He said, thanks, I have a double. I worked up a pipe of thirst just listening to all your troubles. While he makes that drink, I'll smoke one if you got it. Might be lonely at the top, but it's a bitch at the bottom. Might be lonely at top, but it's a bitch at the bottom. All right, happy Whiskey Wednesday.